Puruki Forest is the most productive planted forest in New Zealand. What are its secrets and what can we learn from it? Puruki Forest is a catchment study located in the hills between Taupo and Rotorua. The study was established in 1968 by the Ministry of Works. The original intention was to use the site to study how water flows across pasture, native forest and planted forests. Ex-farmland around the Puruki stream was planted in radiata pine in 1973. It quickly became apparent these trees were growing much faster than expected. First rotation was harvested after only 24 years, and a second rotation went into the ground almost immediately afterwards. The results from the second rotation of trees have been even more surprising. After 17 years, the trees from the second rotation are growing 60% faster than the trees from the first rotation. Overall, radiata pine at Puruki are twice as productive as the national average. So why are the pine trees at this site doing so well? It comes down to a combination of the site, genetic selection, and silviculture. When Puruki was a farm, it was treated with fertilizer. These nutrients have been kept in the soil, maintaining this highly productive environment. Puruki was replanted with healthy trees selected from the first rotation. Stock, highly rated for growth, straightness, and health, was also established. The forest floor under the first rotation was preserved during harvest, and the second rotation of trees were planted and maintained at a high stocking rate. Management of the cumulative effects of site, soil resources, genetics, and silviculture is the key to sustainable productivity. And this is absolutely demonstrated at Puruki. With more than 50 years of measurement and monitoring, and with its high stocking rate and productivity, the Puruki site is unique. Planning for a third rotation is already underway. This new rotation provides an opportunity to take the next bold step in forest science. What will this amazing forest reveal next?